track two targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Hesh, you lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lord could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Parachutes ready! Take prep! Clear the area for armor drop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems. Roger. Badge 2 ready.
Working systems coming online.
GPS is functional.
Tanks prepped and ready.
Damn it! I got this side. Ready? Live!
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Solid copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2. High-value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost Team Iraq, repeat. Ghosts are en route.
Launch facility ahead. We secure the control room and launch Federation missiles on the target site.
Pesh, this is Mary. Latest intel has confirmed that Rourke is at the facility, but you have to get that missile launch first.
Understood. Take out!
Improvise. On your go.
Merrick, launch room secure. Command, trajectory updated. Preparing to launch warhead. Be advised, the area is covered by multiple V-75 Mantis turrets.
Understood. Sending Badger Battalion to clear the way. Command out.
Let's launch this thing.
Your mission's complete. Ours isn't.
Back him down together.
Team suppressed in 3-1, advancing to the loading bay.
Roger that.
There's one straight ahead!
Over
go! Back, we're on the train! We're going after Rourke!
Solid copy.